Hello everyone, today I'm making chocolate mango bread. It's quite delicious and easy to make. For that, we'll take a dough machine. We'll add all-purpose flour, salt, sugar, yeast. Just keep in mind, never mix yeast and salt together. Now churn it for a second. Now add butter and mix it for a while. Now gradually add water. Add water as you required. If you fill 3/4 cup is too much for your dough, then make it little less. Just see that the dough is not so soft. Now for this process, it'll take 8 to 10 minutes. You can use a hand for making dough. Now you can see our dough is ready. Now we'll check for window pan. For that, we'll take some dough and pull it. But if it is transparent, then our dough is ready. Now keep it in a bowl and cover it with a cling. Keep it in a warm place for 4 to 5 hours. Now for filling, we'll take sugar in a pan, water and caramelized it. When it is melt, we'll add mango in it. Now cook it for 2 minutes and mash it. We need to cook till the water is disappear and it comes out little thickened. You can add some lemon or as per of your choice. Now you can see it's almost ready and it's getting thickened. Now we'll let it cool down. Now you can see our dough is ready. And it is double in size. Now fold it this way and cut into 2 part. Now take 1 part of dough and fold it this way. Now sprinkle some all-purpose flour and roll it. Now make it in a rectangular shape. Add some butter. Sprinkle some cinnamon powder. Now take mango pulp and spread it. Try and avoid the corners. Sprinkle some chocolate and roll it. Divide into 2 parts. Join it from the top and overlap this way. Now keep it overlapping each other. And you can see we had made a beautiful bread and joined the end. Now cling it properly and keep it for half an hour and bake it. Now when it is baked, put some butter. You can see your bread is ready. It is very soft and delicious. Thank you for watching.